The real reason Frank Edoho and his first wife divorced. Frank Edoho is a television host, filmmaker, and a talented photographer. He rose to prominence as the host of popular Nigerian reality TV show Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Frank Edoho has had a bit of controversy in his personal life, with his first marriage separation being in the public eye. Today, he's currently married to another woman named Sandra Onyenuchea, and they both seem to be happy and content in their marriage. While he had obviously moved on from his first marriage, we can't help but wonder what really went wrong. How did his marriage to his first wife, Catherine, end after being together for 10 years? This is what we know. Frank Edoho decided to file for a divorce from his wife, Catherine, and he chalked it up to irreconcilable differences. His ex-wife, Catherine, is a citizen of the Cameroon Republic. They were both friends for a long time before they decided to pursue something serious and long-term with each other. The reports from people close to them revealed that their marriage was bitterly plagued with non-stop incessant quarrels. It became too much that they decided to move apart from each other and finally decided on a divorce. Frank Edoho was said to have relocated to Lekki in Lagos State, while Catherine and their three children still remained in their family home at Victoria Island. Following the rumors and speculations from people during their divorce, he eventually opened up on Twitter to talk about their separation. This is what he had to say. "We've been separated for over a year now, and I want to say Kirti is a great mom and a good person, but it wasn't working. Forget press stories. Hey people, just want you to know that I would never do anything to hurt my family. But sadly, I am separated from wife and it's irreconcilable. When I talk about what really went down, jaws will drop, and then you will learn that if you want to get hitched, make sure it's your soulmate, please. Thanks for all your support. There is no reconciliation for me on this matter. No ball and chain for me. I've had it. I'm out." In 2014, his ex-wife also revealed some of the reasons their marriage ended. When asked during a personal interview if she missed him, she revealed that she did miss his sense of humor. However, she went on to add that she did not feel nostalgic about their relationship anymore. It's a part of her life that she had to come to terms with. On why their marriage ended, Catherine blamed it on impatience and anger. In her words, she says, "I think it's impatience, anger, and not knowing how to deal with issue in the now. So you react before you think. It goes like, how dare you say this to me? Is that what you will say? And then everything develops from there." She also hinted at the fact that Frank Edoho was physically abusive towards her. She stated that a man should never ever raise his hands on a woman, ever, and that women should not intentionally goad their husbands or partners with the intention to provoke them into being physically abusive. Frank has of course blatantly denied the rumors that he had ever been physically abusive towards his ex-wife. Going forward, we want to believe that they've both moved on from the aftermath of their messy divorce. They are currently co-parenting to raise their three children together.